Some exciting things are happening in Utah over the next